Every 10 years, the U.S. Census gives communities across America the chance to get the funding they need. But there's a catch. The money is based on counting an accurate number of residents in each state. The fewer people we count, the less money Illinois gets. Illinois has received nearly $60 billion from the federal government based on numbers from the last census. Every person who doesn't fill out the census means less money for Illinois. That's money we could use for new school programs to help our children thrive and succeed. For building new bridges that would help you travel safely on your morning commute. For paving roads and ensuring more reliable public transportation. And for improving our hospitals and clinics so everyone gets the best healthcare. In Illinois, we deserve our fair share, and it starts with all of us being counted. Visit my2020census.gov or text 987-987 to learn how you can fill out the census today.